I think it's the camaraderie and the fact that Catholic gentlemen can get together and actually use their religion as a means of helping other people. It's a melting pot of different Navy guys, you know, you have plumbers, you have no doctors that I know of, but once a year we'll have a membership drive where we present, on the big photographs, on the monitors, you know, what we do. And even times like today, you know, guys will come up and want to join. It's amazing when you hear 14 guys say the rosary before a meeting. You never would see that anyplace else.